It protects you against heavy assault rifles.
It has an emergency button that you can pull. It goes up automatically. It is all with air pressure. And just consider that the weight is almost doubled because of the armory.
Hello guys, welcome to Nerd Defense Game.
Hello guys, welcome to Mergebands King. Right here I have the Klassen Bunker on the road, the G63. Completely from the outside and inside, it feels like a regular G63, but it is VR8 armored. And it has the single Klassen seats with the star sky ceiling. And VR8 protection actually goes beyond a simple armored glass, single one. These windows are almost 5 centimeters thick with a lot of layers. It protects you against heavy assault rifles in the VR8 up to 7.62 millimeters. But that's not the only special thing about the Klassen Bunker G63. It is also very special that it feels and drives like a regular G63, so you can't notice from the outside that it is completely 360 degrees armored. And what I especially like is this extra added frame on the front windshields. It is around 5 centimeters thick, and in this way you don't have to cut into the dash, the cockpit, and everything in the interior stays the same. Under the bonnet it has a V8 biturbo, one man and one engine by AMG, accompanied with a fire extinguisher. Beautiful. So let's move over into the side, where you can definitely notice these amazing Klassen rims. These are also completely armored and bulletproof, the tires. Inside the rim there's an extra layer which protects it, and you can still drive up to 80 kilometers an hour on this special inner layer, even when the tires are destroyed. Here it says armored in lettering around the Klassen emblem. You still have the V8 biturbo emblem on the side with amazing chrome parts, Klassen lettering, and also on the side part with this AMG strip, and of course amazing AMG exhaust tips on the side. Beautiful blacked out windows. So let's have a look at the rear seats. Let's close it. You don't have to pull the door that hard like in the regular G63. That is because of the significant amount of weight that the door has. It closes itself. I use this handle to enter and exit the vehicle. From the window you can see there's a very thick layer, almost 5 centimeters as I mentioned, with also a center layer. So let's close it again. And talking about the doors, it also has a special frame around the windows, and this prevents the window from blasting inside in case of an explosion next to the car. Furthermore, it has an emergency button that you can pull. I will show you that later on, and in this case the window will go downwards even if the car is upside down, so you can escape the situation. I really like the center console with the IWC Schaffhausen clock in front, which extends all the way to the rear, and there you can see that this is a very special VIP seating position. It has the seat adjustments over here. You also have your heated and cooling option, also next to you over here. And the Klassen customization is with a lot of glossy carbon fiber.
Here you have your two bottle holders, which you can also make it heated and cooled. So now let's have a look at the screen in front of me. This is a full touchscreen, as I mentioned, from the Android system. You can swipe and control everything you need. So let's go to browser. You can, of course, go to internet and check out every page which you desire. This is the Klassen page. You can check out all the Klassen vehicles or the newest Mercedes-Benz videos. For example, the Maybach S-Class. So now it is time to have a look at the driver's seat. But before I do that, check out the interior once more and just consider all the quality aspects. This feels so heavy, and it also has a pushing mechanism. So it feels heavy pushing down, and once you press the button, it goes up automatically. This is just amazing. It actually feels armored using this storage compartment. The Burmaster surround sound system with the glossy carbon fiber, and the wall seats have a new design. These are not anymore the G-Class seats, but the Klassen seats with a new pattern matching with the front seats. And this is beautiful. Also at the door, very bright and new upholstery. Furthermore, it has the glossy carbon fiber details, Burmaster surround sound system. The last part of this extended center console is the storage compartment over here. So you can just press the button just like on the S-Class Maybach, and there you have some storage space. Let's push it back. And you can also notice the glossy carbon fiber details with the Klassen emblem. Amazing. Over here some storage space with massage functions, and you can completely configure the seat the way you want. For example, the side bolsters. It is all with air pressure, the back and the lower part of the seat. So let's put it down, and I can feel there's really a pressure. And this is what I mean with great quality, which was especially known in the older Mercedes models. And here you definitely feel it. Once you push it open, it will assist you. And it actually feels like an armored storage compartment. You can already see I have a pillow at my headrest, which is very comfortable. And you really have this S-Class feeling sitting inside. And that feels crazy given the fact that this is a fully armored G-Wagon. And it also has this S-Class style mirror to have a look at yourself with full Alcantara. So right now I will show you the emergency exit. And this is a ladder down here. As I mentioned, it works without electricity. So even when the car is upside down, you can still escape by lowering the window. So let's pull it very firmly. There you can see. And there you can see I don't need a very firm pull because the significant amount of weight closes by itself. And there you can see that the wall interior has a new design. Then we press the button for the electronics to work. And there it says AMG. And with a new design, I mean that the wall leather is in a new upholstery Klassen design. Also, the seats are matching the rear seats. These are not the regular G-Class seats. It also has new carbon fiber at the center console, here at the door side, and also this very characteristic G-Wagon handle with the Klassen integrated. And there you can see the Burmaster surround sound system speaker on the edges. And this wall frame on the door side is special for if there is a blast, is an explosion on the outside, so that the window won't blast inside. And this is also why it makes it so expensive for the G63 to be armored by Klassen. Here you can see the IWC Schaffhausen clock at the center. And now let's talk about the most impressive part of the front interior design, which is the steering wheel. AMG style, completely redone by Klassen with carbon fiber, Klassen emblem, and also carbon fiber on the top. So everything that was wood is replaced with carbon fiber. It also has this fire extinguisher button down here in red. And if you hit this button, the siren lights will appear. This is a device to control the star sky ceiling. You can put it into any color that you desire. It also controls the brightness level. On the left part, some more special buttons. One is for the intercom. Hello guys, welcome to Mercedes-Benz King. And the button down below is for the warming of the windshield. So let's start the engine and we will listen to the sound of this V8 biturbo. I think the engine really matches the armored specifications. And just consider that the weight is almost doubled because of the armoring. So guys, let's check out the trunk. On the rear part of the G-Wagon bunker on the road by Klassen, you have this bunker lettering on the right side and a special wheel case, spare tire by Klassen. So let's check out the interior, the trunk area. Also fully armored, so pretty heavy. And there you can see that there is enough trunk space inside. Amazing, also with the frames around it. And it has a beautiful interior view from this perspective. Thanks for watching Mercedes-Benz King. I hope you liked this video with the Bunker G63 by Klassen. And I hope to see you guys next time. Bye bye.